Father, we bless you, we appreciate and glorify you. We thank you, dear Lord Jesus. We bless your holy name. We bless your holy name. Jehovah, you are great. Lord, we ask for your presence. We ask for your presence to take over this program. And we pray that your glory, Lord, will overshadow this place. That you will be seen. Your name will be glorified. We worship you, Jesus. We magnify you. Take over, Lord, this program. Have your way, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Just lift up your hands and begin to worship the Lord this time. He is worthy of our praise. He is worthy of our praise. He is worthy of our praise. As we honor you, we give you glory, Lord. As we honor you, you are wonderful, you are worthy, oh Lord, you are wonderful, you are worthy. We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. We give you glory, we give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. You are wonderful, you are worthy. You are worthy, Lord, of our praise. We worship you, Jesus. Have your way, Lord. Move in an awesome way, Lord. Thank you, dear Lord Jesus. In Jesus' name. Amen. All right, let me sit down. At this point in time, I want to take this opportunity to thank God Almighty for making this day a success, and also thank our bishop for giving us this opportunity and the privilege and the platform to organize shorter program like this, and also appreciate our senior pastor, Pastor Olamide Macaulay, who has been working with us to see that this vision be established. Let me put our hands together for them. Hallelujah. And also want to welcome all we guest artists same, and also the Flaming Branches that we come for make this program be a success. I want to say you are all welcome. And to our guests, I want to say you will have a wonderful time, and you are all welcome. Hallelujah. Well, I want to take another time for introduce the chairperson for this program. But before I do that, if you just come, you know, guest artist or one of the branch churches or the regions within Fleming, try for register your church or your region to Pastor BME. I thank you for the around, so that we go get your name for GD chairperson. This person we go for chair the program this evening is somebody we I don't know him for very long time. He's a brother, a friend, and also a musician. Somebody where they make an impact at this nation in the area of the gospel music. So it's not a mistake that we choose him for come and come be the chairperson, because I believe when somebody that knows music come to chair a musical program like this, And then you're expecting something great, not so? And this person, he is married to a lovely wife. And also he is a pastor. So it carries double anointing. Hallelujah. So ladies and gentlemen, help me welcome Pastor Samuel. Come on, put your hands together for him. Put your hands together. Put your hands together. You are welcome, sir.
Floating up, floating up. We look, we know people are young people. Hallelujah. 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 Quick game, just very short game. What's in nyama nyama? You answer me nyama. Nyama nyama. Nyama nyama. No, we no answer. We no answer. Nyama nyama. Nyama nyama. Okay, let's take the game go another level. What's in nyama nyama? We the answer if you jump. What's in nyama nyama? You jump and say nyama. Yeah. Nyama nyama. I didn't see the jump, but I know you're eating nyama. Nyama nyama. Fine, we don't try. Now we go step three. What's in nyama nyama? You say nyama. And they call different food items them. If you know, say you they eat them, jump and say nyama. If you know they eat them, not jump, not talk nothing. Yeah? Nyama nyama. Ebo, ebo. Nyama nyama. No, I know they see the jump. Nyama nyama. Cassava leaf. Potato leaf. Crane crane. Soda soap. No, that one they not to be the exam. I've been just test. Let's sit the exam now. Nyama nyama. Nyama nyama. Bread. Fufu. Cassava. Yeah, all my look down right now. Hallelujah. 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 Lord, do the last one now. Nyama nyama. Nyama nyama. Bread. I say bread. I say bread. I say bread. Ladies and gentlemen, we are in for something. We are going to praise God together as one. And so put your hands together for West One. Put your hands together for West One. As they open the program, West One. Put your hands together for them. They're not ready yet. West One, say they're not ready yet, Pastor Augustine. They're not completed. Pastor Augustine, West One said a handicap. Nyama nyama. Nyama nyama. Nyama nyama. Okay, if West One still handicap. West 4. Una back handicap. Okay, since the knockout, we'll get short praise whilst we are set to ourselves together. Short praise.
Some backups, please. Branches. I need some backups.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Okay, let me just team up and begin to appreciate God this evening. Just begin for bless his name, begin for thank him. Just in your own words, begin for appreciate him tonight. If you know he has done well for you, lift your voice. Father, we worship. We worship you.
We glorify you.
We bless your name.
We magnify your name, Jesus. Be thou exalted in this place. Father, we welcome your presence in this place. Lord, we need you this place. Jesus, we thank you.
Lord, we give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. We give you glory, Lord, as we honor you. For you are wonderful. You are worthy, oh God. You are wonderful. You are worthy, oh Lord. We give you glory, God. We give you glory, as we honor you. Take glory, oh God, forever. Hey, hey, take glory, Father. Hey, take glory, Son Jesus. Take glory, now and forever. Take glory, Father. Hey, take glory, Son. In your worship. Take glory, Jesus, hey, now and forever. One more time, say, take glory, Father. Take glory, Son. Take glory, God. Now and forever.
Are you ready to praise God? Are you ready to praise God?
Oh, yes.
Ask your neighbor, say, neighbor,
are you ready?
Everybody look and see what the Lord has done for me. Come on. Hey. Everybody look and see what the Lord has done for me. Come on. Everybody look and look away. You will see what God has done. Come on. Say, everybody look and see what the Lord has done for me.
Everybody look,
come on, you will see what God is doing for you.
Everybody look.
Come and see your dance. Come on. Hey. Dance out for Jesus. Dance out for Jesus. No. Dance out for Jesus. Dance out for Jesus. Dance out for Jesus. Jesus. Dance out for
Jesus.
Dance out for Jesus.
Jesus.
Dance out for Jesus.
Jesus.
Somebody say Baba.
Baba.
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 We give you praise. Awesome God.
Awesome.
We give you praise.
You are the most high God.
worship you.
I worship you.
You are here.
You are here.
You touch your life.
Touching every
in your worship.
Life.
In your place tonight, I worship
I
you.
Worship you.
Yeah, I worship you.
I worship you.
Left some people them, so we pack back. They'll collect them. We come. Put your hands together for East 3. Put your hands together for East 3. Come on. Put your hands together for East 3. They are prepared. They ready. Nobody no absent. Put your hands together for them. Hallelujah. Are you happy this evening? Boy, you know they sound like good are glady. Are you happy this evening? If you are, somebody shout hallelujah. You need the Lord this evening. If you need God in your life, let me just you wave your hands. We all need God, not so? Lord, I come, I confess, bowing here, I found without you, I fall apart.
Hallelujah. We want to also do a very short dance performance.
The battle are calling away. The one man among them begin fight. Begin fight for the cover space for them and they. Don't put hands together for that. Come on. Put your hands together. If you say for dance so easy, yeah, look, I for don't dance for you. But that man don't cover for we demand them. So la no, I no dance again. Let them man they no. Yeah. Let them man they no feel say no more. Man, they don't dance past Mark, past there. So since that one man don't burn them, we give God the glory. Let's put your hands together for them as we welcome West 4. West 4, then still una just open una eye, Sidon watch, because they have something special. In fact, not a mortal man first they can a stage, na chair. When no one a mortal man they couch the chair, but a chair first they can a stage. Put your hands together for West 4. Come on! You see, and the chair don't reach.
Hallelujah. You happy for day in our God's presence this evening? You happy? Oh yeah, talk to me now. You happy? If you're happy, wave your hand to Jesus and say, Jesus, I love you. Somebody say, Jesus, I love you. Yeah. Well, we don't get much for say, we just one minister to na with through Edgama. We want minister to na through Edgama. So I'm not gonna much for seeing us. So just stay blessed. So stay blessed and just connect yourself and your life not gonna be the same again. Thank you all.
Bring them in one by one. No one leave alive. Whoever stay, he stay. And whoever deny Christ is down to hell. Bring them in. Deny Christ,
please don't kill me.
And leave,
please.
Or else we cut you to part before we find out that we help you.
Please, I deny Jesus, I don't want to die.
Take her to hell.
Please.
Bring in the second lady.
Please leave me alone, please.
Deny Christ and leave. Please. Or else we cut you into part before we finally beheld you.
I didn't love you. Jesus. I disconnect myself from him. Please spare my life. Don't kill me. Please. Mm. Please.
Take her to hell.
Please don't kill me. Please.
Bring in the third lady. Deny Christ and leave, or else we cut you into part before we finally beheld you.
But if I have, when I lost my mom and dad, as the holy child, and the world was against me, he was there for me. Everything I've asked him for, he has given unto me. That he has shown me. No one else has shown me. So why I deny him? Why? Why?
Your life. You have only 10 seconds to make up your mind.
I don't have to think or make up my mind, because my mind is already made up since the day I my life to Christ, because he gave his life for me. In him I live. I only live here today by his will. I only live here today by his will.
Your life is for sale. Now it shows. Sales, whatever last prayer you have.
Too much. unconditional love you have for me. Yeah. Yeah. You love me so much. Oh. Jesus, you love me so much. Yeah. Jesus, you love me so much.
Understand, but from waiting we see, no matter how much the devil try, Jesus is powerful beyond human understanding, beyond the devil understanding. Now that's make even though then they press the lady down, when he remember, say Jesus love him too much, when he remember where Jesus don't take him from, he say I cannot deny Christ, I cannot say no to Christ, I cannot change my mind. I will serve him today, I will serve him tomorrow, I will serve him forever. Put your hands together. Wow. You know then can't see and I they say message understood. Can we all stand together? No, I know Harry. Jesus, I like you too much. Not ever deny him. Ladies and gentlemen, we'll continue. Put your hands together. Four, west, one. I shall say all man don't come out. Come on, put your hands together. For west, one. Come on, don't stop clapping. Put your hands together. For west, one. Come on, somebody.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. He has been good. Has been good to us. Amen. Is that not so? I believe he's still keeping us because he still have reason for us. That is why he will always keep you. Amen.
I've seen, fell short of your glory, messed up in part of it, but your love is more than. Why you never left me, not sure. your grace and love, and you keep on keeping me. Oh, yeah, you keep me. Oh, never let go. Oh, you keep me safe in your heart, no danger, and you keep on. Together.
So praise God. Hallelujah. Somebody wave your hands to Jesus. If you are here. Yeah. Song, it goes like this.
Hallelujah, Hosanna.
Yeah.
Hallelujah, Hosanna. Yeah, yeah. Hallelujah, Hosanna. Hallelujah, Hosanna. There's no name
above your name. In heaven and the earth, every knee will have to bow, and every tongue will say, sing your praise, yeah. Hallelujah, Hosanna.
Africa. I no go talk because we get somebody way come out South Africa. Now yeah, so I go take them talk. Let not say yes, not good and talk or not. I get one story where I get for tell una today, but I no tell una now. If I tell you now, sometimes you go one go. This story entitled Mama is called How I Met My Wife. True story, how I met my wife. But if you want for no, no go. How I met my wife. Some years ago, through somebody, and the person never can sing here today, but before the person sing here, they pull that story, they titled, How, look at that, you get mine, you say, how I met my wife. Now your wife, put your hands together for West 3, come on. West 3, let's put your hands together for West 3. They are coming from the back. Wow. They are coming from the back and they're in black. Put your hands together for West 3.
Hallelujah.
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 Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, somebody. Somebody shout his name.
Jesus.
I can't hear you. Somebody shout his name. This mantra's positive impact, and we're here to do that for you. We are going to the month of elections. We all know what's going on in the country. As a young people, we want to keep it safe, non-violent. That's why we choose the theme for this month: positive impact. Always stay positive. Thank you.
How are you, somebody?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, somebody.
Hallelujah.
If you're happy to be in this place, I want you to raise up your right leg and say, Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
You know what's going on in there? Good on there. I'm making a grab. I'm making a grab. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Are you ready, somebody?
Yes, sir.
This will do it together, right?
Yes.
And I'll make you sit down. I'll make you dance with me.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Because of two or three believers, God ain't wanna go. Hallelujah, it's with me. The enemy can't beat
all. Hey,
thank you, over God. As we lift our hands in worship,
yeah.
Miracles above. Are you ready now?
Join me as I sing.
Let's go, come on, come on.
Hey, oh, yeah.
Come on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Everybody sing, yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Let me see you go for stretch your body for the Lord. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stretch your body for the Lord. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Make you hail my Jesus. Make you hail my Jesus. Make me hail, make me hail, I'm Jesus. I say, hail, 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 my Jesus. Hail, 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 my Jesus. Hail, make me hail, my Jesus. Around the world, searching for a miracle.
Sing it, brother, sing it.
But I found no one, nobody like you.
No one like you, Lord.
Too many places,
too
for her better life. But I found no one, nobody like you, nobody like you. Hey, amour.
Come on, I want to see you help Jesus.
Make you hail my Jesus. Make me hail, make me hail, make me hail, make me hail, make me hail my Jesus. Make me hail my Jesus.
For a miracle, but I found no one, nobody like you. Need too many blessings, looking for a better life, but I found no one,
nobody like you.
Honor,
come on,
we give you glory.
Hey,
we give you honor,
come on,
we give you praise for your mighty work,
we give you glory.
Hey,
we give you
honor,
come on,
we give you praise
for your miracle.
For the
give you glory.
And for the happiness in me, I give you glory.
And for the miracles you've done, I give you glory.
And for the life that I live, I give you glory.
For the miracles you've done, I give you glory.
Are you ready for freestyle? Are you ready for freestyle? Come on. Are you ready?
Hey.
Are you ready?
Yeah. Come on.
I be feel say it's something as abidance. But this was something as abidance. It's something and be dance on a get a man. But West something. Put your hands together for West 3. Come on, put your hands together for them as we welcome West 2. Come on. West 2. Come on, put your hands together for them. West 2. Come on. Wow.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. That man is not for Jesus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tap somebody by your side. Say, we reign. Tap somebody by your side. Say, flames of fire, young generation, we reign. If you reign, shout Jesus tonight. If you reign, shout Jesus tonight.
Jesus.
If you know you reign, shout Jesus tonight.
Jesus.
Hallelujah. This is verse 2. We are here tonight to render a song titled, We Reign. So stay blessed as we minister.
Hallelujah. 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 Yeah. How do I feel right in the house? Add your flamite to the house. Don't say I never give him a high five. Say we win. Say we win. Amen.
Thank you.
on our dancing shoes. We celebrate the name of the Lord because Him alone deserves the praises this evening. Hallelujah. How many of you want to rejoice? Ha! How many of you?
Call Latin. One great man named Bidena the group. And the man he defend with a man them proper. It's on a ball on a stage. And my goodness, this group work and a one great woman. Do my not on a ball, but in voice on a ball. Put your hands together for them. Come on, come on. As we welcome Minister Benji for the quiz. Welcome, sir.
Thank you, sir. Almost probably they get a great time. Amen. Like this so amazing for see young people and praising God, amen. So we just want for relax our minds and just get time for quiz. And so last month we've been getting one question will be unanswered. And so this month we get amazing prizes them. But I want to make sure say nobody no answer any of the question. Amen. So this great ministry where we see so it starts somewhere. So we want to know almost by we like know we history, we background, usa we come out, where it all started. Amen. So the first question is who was the first pastor at the Fleming headquarters And what was the hall and the place of the first church service? So, but of course, we get some people that way overqualified. So if you put your hand up, you not go answer. Anybody? And this is not the easiest question. Yes?
Pastor Eugene and the owner, Prince of Wales Hall.
50%.
Brother Abu Koroma, we name now Bishop Abu Koroma, not the first pastor.
No. Yes. 30 seconds more.
Pastor Peyemi Nicole, Prince of Wales.
No, 50%.
Pastor Ola.
50%. No, that is totally wrong. Yes. 5 seconds, this is not the last man, then we go to the next question.
Lady Pat, please work with.
Wrong. So the correct answer is Reverend Desmond Thomas, Prince of Wales Hall. Well, actually the laboratory hall, but if you been say Prince of Wales, she's still correct. Next question, I'm afraid. In what year did Bishop enter FBC? And name two of the three subjects he studied during his preliminary year. Anybody? Una just can't sit on here, mommy, and una just catch us. Say, mommy, show you, we go share the prize. Nobody? In fact, please, no hand, no go. Going. Nobody? We'll move to the next one, and the next one are the most difficult. The answer? 1984. Religious studies, history, and philosophy. Okay, now the final question. So, well, since we get two unanswered questions, for this final one, I double the prize because I know someone I don't get for answering back. Where was Flaming Ministry began before it was launched out? That was the place Bishop used to go and pray where he was elected as a leader. I've been telling her, I said, I go back with my prize there, and I've not been believed. Nobody? I read again. Where was Flaming Ministry began before it was launched out? That was the place Bishop used to go and pray, and where he was elected as leader. Yes? Battle Street, no? Yes? Bush, no, overqualify. Nobody? No, not Prince of Wales. Yes, sir. Waterloo, no. Are you guys guessing? Yes. Yes? Yes?
St. Paul's Evangelical Mission.
Double prize. Anybody?
Abadimbi.
Correct. Yeah. double prize. Okay, thank you. God bless you.
Well, now the double prize it makes some man at well. Who's having to hear somebody a la bo? Now, yeah, let's put your hands together for Minister Noel. Minister Noel, as they can introduce to we somebody very special. He's coming from the back. Put your hands together for him, Minister Noel. Apostle Alabo, let's not do it again.
Okay, we just get a very short time for this particular session, and let not make you leave. Very powerful performance and they come just after the session. Tonight we want to invite somebody very, very important, and we now an icon in this ministry, Fleming Evangelical Ministry, and as somebody we married to one wife, and as somebody we passionate about young people, this person also now the senior pastor of Fleming Bible Church headquarters and the regional superintendent. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, put your hands together as we invite the coolest, the ever coolest man in town, Reverend Olamide Macaulay. Put your hands together to perform this wonderful task. God bless you, sir.
Amen. Wow. Make some noise. All right, kindly sit. Now that I miss this ignite. Well, this evening I stand here on behalf of His Grace the Bishop. I'm not able to come because they ready now for go and done the last day in the Aberdeen Crusade. And so I just say I go step in for them just for a few moments. One for thank God for this third edition of Ignite and the theme a positive change. We want to say to you as youth, indeed, now no more will bring positive change. Now no more will bring that positive change what they look for. When we start this afternoon, I wonder if the theme go take, you know, go just, the, we go able to go with the theme. Because it's like say, we no be one change. We just want to make that orthodox business. Who's kind of thing this? Who's either way I come on? All right. But as time they go, as he say, we catch up and we become youth. So now, una no more. And we to make now, una no more go bring this change. Now, because youth, now they no more get strength. And that strength today, now Christianity need and now in this nation need. So today, as I stand here on behalf of His Grace, I want to say to we, Lord, we carry this strength. Now, youth, now that may God say, Lord, we serve Ram in the days of we youth. Because now that's in the day we get strength. And we youth, now we get vision. Sitting here and plan. People can think, say, Usai, I pull all the idea here. Or Usai, for with them pass this vision as I work with them. In fact, today now I talk with one other artist, but I cook some, and a young man idea so today, and the try for just move them and come into. And the last ignite he say he enjoy them. So we get vision, and that vision day we get for pass and tuna. And that vision day, now we get for run with them. If this country get for change in our youth, now we boku pass we. So I want to make on a run with the vision we God don't give una. Bishop Sef wants for let una run with una vision. The vision we God give you go different from me own vision, but I don't necessarily say you wrong. Some man go perform this way, some man go perform this way, some man go do and this way, but all in a vision, and together we go enjoy them. And only in youth we able for adapt. And so today, as we the bring Ignite, the third edition, you know, with the Donham, and then we go to the fourth, and then the 100 and 150 and 160, 200, maybe another day again. But I pray say this vision no go die. And one thing about youth, the strength, the vision, and the ability for adapt, God and Satan understand that about youth them. And the only way where we go able for bring positive change now for day in Christ. Now for day in Christ and stay in Christ. And you know, if the Tewa be young, we get this opportunity. Enough for be wait stay at 30 before I know Christ. So I want to make you know today that Christ nine are the answer. Christ now go able for give you the strength, the vision, and the adaptability where you need in your youth for become somebody good in our life. And so today, if you dare so and you don't know him, you need for know him. And then the only positive change way me go bring today. Today, now in the only positive change, not to color, not to party, not to anything, not to religion, not Christ. And so if you dare, you don't know him, you will make up your mind before Ignite the third edition they done this evening. Walk up to them and walk up to any of the artists, or walk up to a chairman and say you want to give your life to Christ. Naina the only thing. Naina the only thing we go take you through youth. If I don't know Christ in the days of my youth, then I will be so happy because I know say in this me evening hours now, I will be still get strength. Not so. One for go down this pulpit and left on back again as youth and sit there and enjoy, you know, and enjoy. In we days of we serve your youth, we try. And for see that young man come and no see na Aberdeen Bridge, Mr. Pamavelo was where I know say, you know, I don't believe because now like four people there, so we for sabi that. Four people, and then people in the whole. So I want for left Ignite the third edition, and I pray that we go come back to Pastor and tell Pastor, say, Pastor, I want to give me life to Christ because now the only thing where we need in our life, not to money, not to fame, not to anything, not Christ. And when you get Christ, then all other things will be added unto you. God bless you. And Bishop, send all in love and they look forward to Ignite number 4. God bless you. Love that for we chairman.
Put your hands together for we pastor. Come on, put your hands together. Look, I don't know if you understand what thing they happen tonight, but tonight in our midst, we get Brother Arnold. Now, you don't understand. We don't understand. We not only get Brother Arnold, now we missed. Church, Bobo. Okay. Church, Bobo, today for us, na combat cap away. I don't know what in the name, you know, but anyway. We get Ibrahim Wright Samura. He hide bien, but he there. And all the way from Nigeria, we get Minister Paul Nams. And all the way from Nigeria via South Africa, or South Africa via Nigeria, one party two. I tell you, I can forgive you a story how I met, not to your wife, I don't tell you this. I left this thing. But we get Minister Miriam. Put your hands together. We are in for something. But first, one for call. Pastor James, for we offering and with a blender with yeast. Two. So put your hands together for yeast two as in they come forward and put your hands together for Pastor James.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeast two, come up, please. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Young people, yay! Young people, shout hallelujah! I'm not feeling you. Young people, holla, 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 hallelujah! Wow. The way you are shouting, let your money be bigger like your shout. Hallelujah. I want your money to be bigger like your shout. Tell your neighbor that shout will shout. Let you monitor like out. Hallelujah. Look into your pockets. Look into your bags and bring something out good for your offering in the name of Jesus. East 2. East 2, okay, they are coming. Let's put our hands together for them. As they come, put your hands together. Put your hands together for them. It's two. They are coming. You know, they are coming way from the east. Way from the east. Please, as they receive, come and drop your offering. There's a basket here for this way, and there's a basket here for this way. Please.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Song title, He Never Fails. Stay blessed.
Father, we thank you for the offering. The offering is blessed and sanctified in Jesus' name. Amen.
Put your hands together. Let's come up for this talk where I want to talk. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to stand to your feet and honor we mommy at the house. Come on! Our lady! Mommy, Auntie Pat, any name we work. Fna Lady Pat, Mommy Pat, Auntie Pat. Your name we work. You they can't call the name we work for you. Yeah? At the country, you call the name we work for you. One, two, three, go! The Mommy Pat, name Boku, that Mommy own. God bless you, man. Oh, special. I like that one day. Put your hands together. For Lady Patricia Coma! Wow. Look. I've been telling and say I get for pull story for when I the begin part one. Lost it on. You know, some six, five, six, seven, something years ago, I received a call from a brother, Brother Achi. Now, ending at the drum so. He called me and he said, somebody come out. I don't know Skonski, Komot, Ghana, or Nigeria, but Nigerian person, people them. And they want to come to a wonderful worship concert in a salon. And I need people them for day with them. You know, I mean, they make tire body, but Achi talk to me, and we go to the meeting. And when you meet with the people them, you go feel for worship God. Because one to one, when you talk with them, you know, say, They were filled with the Spirit and they mean waiting and they say. And we begin go the practice. We begin go the rehearsals. Well, towards the programs, whilst we go the rehearsal, for let the program reach, pay attention. Oh, Naomi Wef see me. I don't understand. Whilst we go the rehearsal, for let the program reach, you know me Wef, them be then at the other side when I then they organize. Now then they usher people. So when they go watch the rehearsal, now they see me. I know be don't see it too. Now they see me. Don't they see it? Now they fall. When I not tell and say, now so I say, oh. Now they fall see me. Because me, now the day for the program, now me see him. How I see him? Now the part two. But before the part two, they come, ladies and gentlemen, all the way from Nigeria, a worshiper is in our midst. Put your hands together for Minister Paul Nams, all the way from Nigeria. Come on, young people, worship God. Put your hands together. Your blessing.
Hallelujah. Somebody go ahead and celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Jesus. Jesus is beautiful. How many of you know Jesus is beautiful? Now, it is not a cliche, it's an experience. It's not what I'm saying with my mouth, it's what I'm saying with my heart. It is one thing for you to say something, it is another thing for you to see it from your heart. So tonight, I believe as young people, we've come to tell the Lord how much we love Him. Mama, thank you so much. You're so beautiful. Celebrate the first lady. She's so beautiful. Hallelujah.
Shana mayata kosi e koli sufante to mangro sibranda usia.
Give me the door there.
Lord, I give you my heart. I give you my soul. I live for you alone. Every breath that I take, every moment I'm away.
Every moment of my way. Everybody say, Lord, have you. Without the music.
Lord, I give you, say.
I give you my soul.
I live for you, Jesus.
Oh.
Every moment away. Oh,
I love you within me.
Hey, have your way in me. Have your way in me. Say, Lord, have your way.
For you,
oh Lord,
you. I wanna burn for you. Everybody say your love. Set my heart on fire. Fire for you. Oh, I wanna know your way. This is the cry of my heart, Jesus. I wanna know your heart. I wanna know your way. I wanna be like you. I wanna talk like you. I wanna love like you. My heart on fire for you. Yeah, for you. I wanna know your heart. This is the cry of my heart. I wanna know your way. Oh, you. And that is why I sing this last song before I leave. At the sons of Raphael. It's you that I see. It's you that I see. Oh, at the center of it all. Now you I dare see. Now you I dare see. Oh, Adabaya. There is power in your name. Voice and say,
as we lift our voice and say,
yeah,
it's you that I see,
it's you that I see,
it's you that I see.
Now I want to sing one more time. At the center of it all, everybody say,
at the center of it all,
we see nobody,
it's you that I see,
we see no man, we see no failure,
it's you that I see.
One more time, you sing at the center.
At the center of the heart.
You sing at the
center.
Yeah.
It's you that I see.
Now, there is power in your name.
There is power in your name.
Yeah. Miracles happen.
Miracles happen in your name.
Everybody. Than me. Say, you are stronger,
stronger than the strongest. You are higher, higher than the highest. You are greater, greater than the greatest.
You are bigger, bigger than the biggest. Yes, say,
you are stronger, stronger than the strongest.
You are.
You are higher, higher than the highest.
You are.
You are greater.
Everybody,
than the
say Jesus. What's his name? A miracle worker, promise keeper, lighter than darkness. My God, that is who you are. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, lighter than darkness. My God, that is who you are. Sing it one more time. Waymaker,
Waymaker.
and broken heart, I worship you. I worship you. You are torn and lost around. I worship you. I worship you. You move mountains. You cause walls to fall with your power. You perform miracles. There is nothing that is impossible. That's impossible. And we're standing here holy,
holy because you made a way.
Hey! Hey! You move.
The deep blue sea, couldn't find one to compare to your love, your grace, your mercy. Nobody greater than you.
Come on, let's do it together. I searched all over.
I searched all over.
Hey,
couldn't find nobody. I looked high and low.
Together, you know how I met my wife, part two. You can't believe it, but true enough, now this song I'll be the singing on stage. Yeah, nobody know the way great fast go. You not gonna believe me in a testimony, say nobody know your great past God.
Searched all over, couldn't find nobody. I looked tired.
Now God said, boy, open you, I look and before you. And I see I'm old tree, it is South people and at the crowd.
Nobody greater. Nobody greater. Nobody greater than you.
You know? And we just turned party that day. You know?
And after this wonderful program, when the minister, where they can call, they organize that program day. When the program done, you know what you remember? How many this person go see back? We don't know. Then the minister said, "Boy, because of you, I want to sing with me fine. Let me make outing."
And invite you back for go the outing. And we go the outing. Well, you know, the next, it is well. But let me tell you something. On that day, we worshipped God like never before. You know the honor mortal man pass God. You honor God because he's God. But I'm telling you, when somebody deserves praise, praise them. When you need for talk through about somebody, talk through about them. All the way from South Africa via Nigeria, or Nigeria via South Africa, South Africa direct, I don't know. But I'm telling you, I don't see them under this woman administration. And I saw the power of God. And so tonight, ladies and gentlemen, what an honor. Listen, listen, before you clap, let me tell you this. I want to openly apologize to her because I'm not inviting her for my wedding. Even though I'm in program, God tell me, say, but you don't search too much. But tonight, ladies and gentlemen, with power from God, Minister Mariam Joseph, put your hands together.
Thank you so much. Thank you. I love your testimony. I'm happy for you. God bless you and keep your home and your marriage. Please help me celebrate. I'm amazed to see youth and teenagers loving God and trying to give God their best. Please put your hands together for yourselves. Can you quickly help me put on the projector 1 Peter 2:9? Let me talk to the youth. The Bible said in the passage that you are a chosen generation. Come on, help me turn to the person next to you and tell the person you are a chosen generation. I said, you are a royal priesthood. You can look at it on the projector. Go ahead. A holy nation. The one who has called you out of darkness. Are we reading it? Can we go again? Ye are a chosen, a royal, a holy, a peculiar. Amen. That is who you are. You are a royal ambassador in the house of God. God bless you for what you are doing. And Mama, I want to say thank you. The church has changed dramatically. It takes a man with grace to actualize this. I saw this building some many years ago. God bless you. Thank you so much. Even for the opportunity now. Thank you. Can we be on our feet as we worship God? Still on it, Waymaker. C sharp on strings, Waymaker. That's who God is. And I bless God for the way that He has made for the church and for the lives of the youth. Oh God, that is who you are. Yeah. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are, and that's why we worship. Waymaker, miracle worker, promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that is who you are. Come on, everybody, open up your mouth and sing it to Him. He's the Waymaker. Promise keeper, light in the darkness. Now that's who you are.
That is who you are.
Now we're celebrating because you are the Waymaker.
Waymaker,
yeah. Promise keeper, light in the darkness. My God, that's who you are.
That is who you are.
Now we're celebrating. One voice will cry out tonight, oh God. Yes, you are here. Moving in this place, yeah. And we worship you, Lord. We worship you, God. We celebrate you one more time. We say, you are here. Moving in this place, yeah. And we worship you, God.
I worship you.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus to break every chain, break every chain, break every chain. Yeah, to break every chain. Yeah. That's it, come on. Everybody say, there is power, there is power in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, mighty, mighty power in the name. There is power in the name. In the name of Jesus. To break every chain. Break chains. Break chains.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Chains are broken over your lives. And you are free to worship. Freely we worship. So break every chain. Freely you want to worship. Freely you want to worship. This prophet's praise is in your mouth. Say, break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain. Chains are broken. Chains are falling down. Hey, break every chain. Break every chain. Break every chain. Mountains are falling down tonight. Falling down in the name of Jesus. Falling down. Problems are given way tonight. Giving way, ha, giving way. Yeah, God is breaking every chain over your lives. Break every chain. He's breaking chains so that you can serve him. He said, out of the mouth of babe and sucklings, he has ordained this perfect praise. I really enjoy you people. I really admire you because I wasn't like this many years ago. It wasn't given to me like you are receiving it now. So you are privileged. You are free to worship. Freely you worship. Freely you worship. Hey, 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 break every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Break every chain.
Tonight, say, break every chain.
Break every chain.
Tonight, chains are broken.
Break every chain.
Break every chain. You know, everything we're going to do here tonight will not make meaning to you if any of you have not accepted Jesus in your life. If you don't have Jesus in your life, whatever we sing, whatever we say to you will not make any impact in your life. So should there be any of you who want to rededicate their lives to God, okay, or who want to give their lives to God and say, Lord, I surrender it all to you because I know without you, I cannot do anything in my life. It's okay to come out. It's okay to lift your hands. It's okay to declare it before the Lord. You have an opportunity tonight to say, Lord, I surrender to you. I surrender my life to you. You can have your way in my life. You can use me. You can take over me. It's an opportunity for you. Jesus is looking out for you. He needs you. He wants you. So if you need to rededicate your life or you need to give your life to him, it's all right to walk down. Don't be ashamed of anyone. Nobody is looking at you. Don't mind the person next by your side. We assume everyone is born again. All right. We surrender to you. Young people, you want to surrender to him, sing it.
I surrender all to you. him and worship him in with it. You give yourself away so he can use you. You avail yourself to him so he can use you. That is your prayer, that is your heart cry. Keep loving Jesus. Following Jesus, keep declaring about Jesus. Let the world know that we are not ashamed of the gospel. Give him your all.
Wow. Come and worship the King of Kings, he's worthy. Let's put hands together. Wow. I told you. Hallelujah. When I think about the love that's shown to me, I just can't imagine how I feel. Ladies and gentlemen, AKF Ministry, Arnold K. Fofana. Somebody put your hands together and celebrate Jesus. You are not clapping for me. You are not clapping for anybody. You are clapping for the King of Kings, the Lord of Lords. Celebrate Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Amen. We want to lift Jesus high. Amen. Turn to somebody and give somebody a very wonderful smile. Left and right. Amen. How good and pleasant it is for us to be together in the house of the Lord. Amen. How many of you believe that all things work together for good?
All things are working for my good. It's intentional. Never failing.
You know, actually believe, because if you believe, you go rise up. Can you please rise up on your feet? And you're telling God,
all things are working for my good. Yeah, is intentional, never failing. All things are working for my good. He's intentional.
Hallelujah. I'm going to teach a very, very simple song. Tell somebody, say, Hallelujah, A. Hallelujah, O. Tell somebody, say, Hallelujah, A. Hallelujah, O. Tell somebody again, say, Hallelujah, A. Hallelujah, O. Tell somebody, say, it's a sound of victory. Hallelujah. Amen. Victory. Amen. Victory means you are leaping for joy. Hallelujah. Means you are leaping for joy. So you just sing to somebody, Hallelujah. Hey. Hallelujah. Oh. Hallelujah. Put your hands together. It's the sound of victory. Hallelujah, hey. Oh, hallelujah, oh. Hey, let the sound of rejoicing. Put it, hallelujah, hey.
Hallelujah, hey.
Hallelujah, oh.
Hallelujah, oh.
Hallelujah, hey.
Hallelujah, hey.
It's the sound of victory.
It's the sound of victory.
Hallelujah, hey.
hands together for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Put your hands together for Jesus. Hey. Somebody put your hands together. So sing it to somebody. Hallelujah. Hey. Somebody shout hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! somebody say annually. Tell somebody say annually.
Annually.
No, no, no. I'll make you go around, tell five people. Amen. This song is a Kanko song. How many of you are Sierra Leoneans? And you like Sierra Leone so much. Hallelujah. Tell somebody say annually. Go around, tell five people say annually. Muamba. Tell somebody say Nuali. No, 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 no. Shake ya, shake ya, shake ya. Go out, tell five people. Go out, tell five people, tell five people. Put your hands together. Put your hands together, put your hands together, put your hands together. Put your hands together. So now you're singing, you're singing like this. Get no wali, muamba eh. 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 Get no wali, say.
Get no wali, muamba eh. Get no wali, muamba eh. Get no wali, muamba eh.
Now listen, 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 listen.
The things you do for me, I just can't get enough of. The way you're blessing me, it blow
my mind.
The things you keep in me, I just can't get enough. But I know this, your love is so strong. Your love can make God say,
I can see your head.
You the make God say.
For the love shown to me, I just can't imagine how I feel. Nobody,
there's nobody else like you.
No, nobody, yeah.
Nobody else like you.
Do I have witnesses? Where's your hands? King of all the earth, hey. May God be God. God of wonders beyond the galaxy. Nobody,
there's nobody else like you. There's nobody else like you.
Listen, this is what I love. I stand amazed, yeah. I stand amazed of the beauty of your works, Papa. Nobody.
There's nobody else like you.
No, nobody.
There's nobody else like
raise
you.
Raise your hands, raise your hands. Yeah, that's why we stand to say.
You know me when she wrote, hey. She got to love me, hey. She got to love me.
Watch your neighbor, watch your neighbor. Fanny partner, fanny partner. Fanny partner, partner. Fanny partner. Fanny partner. So let's go. What? You know what?
You know me one chili roll. You got an army day. You should have an army team. You don't take me for zero to you.
Oh, no.
You don't ask me on the
level. Nobody.
Nobody is
lying. No.
Nobody is lying.
Raise your hands, raise your hands. Say, that's why we stand to say.
You know me one chili roll. You don't take me from zero to you.
Oh, no.
chili hope, me butter and me bread, me sugar and me tea. You don't take me from zero to hero. You don't ask me up and Tsunami, the sugar nam. You don't ask me from zero. You don't ask me up. There's nobody else. Nobody. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Listen, 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 listen. If me na you. At the begin mark ignite April session. At the mark and don't want them. Because I'm telling you, April no get for funny. And so mark and want them. If you won't believe, say April no get for funny. Instrumentalist now wait. If you won't believe, say April no get for funny. I want you for now ready for get a glimpse into the April edition of Ignite. Church, Baba. I want for talk, but I don't need for talk. And so, ladies, gentlemen, listen to me. Please join me. Welcome, Church Baba! Church Baba! Church Baba!
Sure.
Sure. Somebody say Woyo! Aya! Woo! Somebody say Woyo! Woo! See there? Where they can go crazy for God. Hey! Oh yeah, I said today we they can come on and you sit, no afraid. Today we they can go crazy for God. Hey, don't tell where people are the crazy for Satan. Today we they go crazy for God. Hey, somebody say where you are. Hey. And stop, everybody. No time to waste. Mama, God bless you, ma. Una wetla take blessing. All right. Let's go. No time to waste. Let's go. Amen. If you get your phone, light up. The main lights. Let me turn the main lights off. All my lights in phone. Come on. Phone lights. 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 Woo! Phone lights.
Tonight we're going crazy for God. For light, for light. Wow, that's lovely. For light. I love you guys so much. I love you guys so much. Thank you for the energy and the support. I love you guys so much. God bless you. For light, for light, for light. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
The most instrumental. Coast to coast instrumental.
That's right.
Matthew Buckery.
Woo!
AKA Church Buckery.
Let's go.
You already know what time it is. We are bound to the gospel to the street. And nothing can stop us.
That's right. That's right. That's
the
right.
We're stopping just the dumb. Listen. Listen.
Hey. We go. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Come on.
Crazy for God, you call me crazy for God. We call me crazy for God, and don't be lazy for God. Walking in the rain, speaking in tongues, and keep the fire burning for God. So many miracles, I just can't say it all. Here we breathe, the sun we see, the butterfly, the fish in the sea, the mountains, the valleys, heaven and earth. I'm so amazed we walked upon the sea. Yes, Alpha, Omega, beginning and the end. For Lord God Almighty, I'm going crazy. We go, we go, we go, we go, we go, we go. Praise the Lord. I'm going crazy for God. You going crazy for God. We going crazy for God. And don't be lazy for God. Walking up pain, speaking in tongue, and keep the fire burning for God. Crazy, 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 crazy for God. Crazy, 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 crazy for God. Crazy, crazy, crazy. We going crazy for God. We going crazy for God.
Yeah. We going crazy for God. Right. Hey, hey. Let's go, hey. Let's go, let's go.
Hey, 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 hey.
If you were born again, let me see your wings. If you were born again, let me see your wings. Born again, let me see your wings. All born again, let me see your wings. If you were born again, let me see your wings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Uncountable. We be born again, we are taking over now. New generation, running like a Range Rover. Blood that's dropping, cause we are taking over. I'm proud to be a born again Christian. Don't shoot the flag and raise the banner high. We are not afraid, cause we cover the Holy Ghost. Never kill Goliath. Yes, we are born to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Uncountable. We are dwelling in the secret place of the Most High. Shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. Say what? If you were born again, let me see your wings. If you were born again, let me see your wings. Born again, let me see your wings. All the born again, let me see your wings. If you were born again, let me see your wings. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Uncountable. Born of the Word and of the Holy Ghost. We believe in Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. I'm a born again, I will never go back. The only way to go to evermore is to be born again. We are untouchable, the glory of God is upon us. Look into my eyes, you can see the Holy Ghost fire. Now we're taking over, like a roaring lion. Preaching the gospel, all around the universe. Dwelling in the secret place of the Most High shall abide. I'm not the shadow of the Almighty. Every day, popping and singing and rapping, I'm singing and rapping.
you've been, don't try. But you fail, this time you stop. Now they are stuck. Set time you've been, don't try. But you fail, this time you stop. Now they are stuck. So you're not proper man. Proper man. Proper man. Set time you're not proper man. Proper man. Proper man. Proper man. Set time you're not proper man. Set time you've been, don't try. But you fail, this time you stop. Now they are stuck. Set time you've been, don't try. But you fail, this how you stop. That they are stuck. So you not proper man. Proper man. Proper man. Six that you not proper man. Proper man. Proper man. Proper man. Six that you not proper man. Fly run tear in a horse boost. Six that you drunk. Say you no go ever come me way. Cause me and you, we not be the same. I hear me Jesus, I well protected. When I they pray, and when I'm speaking tongues, yes, bro, my chakabula. You not the target, me not the bullet. Me not broke a bottle, I ask for better. Me not green up, you not dynamite. Me not machine gun, Seta, you not hunting gun. Me not speedboat, Seta, you not broke a kunu. Proper man, yeah, man. I get me Jesus, I know why everything calls at the mention of the name, Seta, you never. Seta, you be no guy. It's how you stop. Now they are stuck. Six and you've been, don't try. But you fail. It's how you stop. Now they are stuck. Six and Babuya, yo, I don't win the race. Enough is enough. Now I don't tie me less. You say you're not the boss, but you lost the race. Let's have a living God. We create the heaven. Six and they gave me, been, don't play. I beat you level 7. The devil is nothing but a piece of loser. The devil is a drowning. We are taking over like a thunder lightning. We are striking at that. Okay, I'm a spam, my spam, clap on it, walk up on it.
Thank you. I love you guys so much. I love you guys so much. Thank you. God bless you.
God bless you.
Wow! Amen. Amen, 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 amen. What an energy. Wow. Wow. In Jesus' name. I was glad when they said unto me, let us go into the house of the Lord. Because in the house of the Lord, the Bible says, there is fullness of joy. In Jesus' name. Want to take this opportunity for tell we all thank you for Kam Naya today, this edition of Ignite Inflaming Evangelical Ministry. First of all, I want to tell God thank you because God inspired a vision and the heart of our Papa, and that's why we are here. Hallelujah. This program is so important to our Bishop. That's why, even though it gets an activity this evening. It gets a very important crusade. It sent the better half for Dea with we this evening. Our lovely mama, we say thank you. You are here from the start to the finish. That shows we are important in your eyes. Put your hands together for this beautiful woman. Put your hands together for her. Hallelujah. I have to tell God thank you for all the invitees, especially our guest artists. Of course, Church Bobo and all the ones that we come patronize and can share and give to here this evening. We say God bless you and may God increase you all in Jesus' name. Samuel Johnson, our host and our chairman for this program, we say thank you, my brother. This man is a man. We all grew up together sometime. We can spend some time in a corner. They sing back in the days in the 90s. I thank God for your life. God is taking him to places in Jesus' name. Put your hands together for our brother, Pastor Samuel Johnson. Hallelujah. And for we all, I say thank you for coming and expect the April edition. Come invite people with this energy. Let us use this energy as youth to go out there and tell somebody about Jesus Christ in Jesus' name. Just rise up, rise up, rise up, rise up. Let us seal this time in Jesus' name. Rise up, rise up. Please, please, please. Let's stop the movement. Please, just few 30 seconds, please, please. We are going shortly. Father, we thank you for this time. We thank you for your blessing. We thank you for your goodness. We thank you, Lord, for this energy we don't exert here this evening. Father, we bless you, Lord. We know you, we don't start this small beginning. You go take this ignite to generations unborn in Jesus' name. Father, we thank you. As we go, we pray that you go with us. For in Jesus' name we pray. Surely, goodness and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Amen. God bless you. God bless you.